Millennia of peace have passed since the mechanical god descended, leaving the lower order.
We'll be right back. Holy crap, I've been muted this whole time again. I was saying, this has been an unusually straightforward seed so far. The entire opening area was just one straight line. And yeah, it is a little weird. Usually I have a weapon by now. Hey, what's this? Nothing. We're going this way now. I can get it later. Okay, what's happening? My diagonal's getting locked here, and I don't know why. Wait, something's up. Okay. I just unplugged and replugged a pad to make it see if it would cooperate. That was weird. No, wait, Revenant Station. Let's go say hi. I wasn't! I had my fingers off of them! The only thing that fixed it was literally unplugging the controller and starting it and reconnecting. And make sure there's nothing hidden. Let's go down. There we go. Do I even need to go this way? Yeah, there's a thing down here. Get everyone out of the way. Works for me. Looks like this is an item room. This. I'm not sure what to give them. Know any good recipes? You played this a lot. Hello. Excuse me, got to tab out to see what that is. Oh, hi, Enderlord. Thanks for the follow. Okay, yeah, I can wait a bit for you, because like I said, you played this a lot, so because this is kind of one big mystery, I do not mind people backseating me on recipes for this, because what's the holy number rule? Enderlord? Are you following 2,000 people? Multiples of 7 gray for this guy, huh? Okay, let's give him 14. Oh, I see. Yeah, because it says 7 in his portrait. And I just pointed at the screen as if you can see it. Okay, let's give him 14 and see what happens. Only temporary. Still, it's something. Was there like, nah, this is a dead end. Oh. And a colored scrap. Okay, let's go do that then. I have enough to give him 7 more. In fact, I could do 7 in a green, sure. Was that permanent? Yeah, let's just go ahead and try it all. And let's see what it does. Okay. Is it always swiftness? It seems to be that if I give him just gray, I get a temporary boon, and permanent if I give him a color scrap. I don't know, like, would it do a different stat if I gave him a different multiple of 7? Okay. Ah, darn you. Alright, we're learning stuff. Oh, wait, I didn't really need that, but... You people are annoying. I hate. 2x their number plus scrap. Or 3. Okay, double or triple plus scrap. Okay, this looks like item again. Oops. Gotta be a little more careful. Okay, the item's up above, so let's go get that. The game seems to want me to go fast. Oh, well, I was just joking, but no, really, we're pretty quick right now. Yeah, from what I've seen in my playthroughs, colored scrap is rare enough you wouldn't want to do anything too crazy. Because as funny as it would be to have given that guy 7 colored scrap, I'd probably never have that many. Oopsies. Do I? Yeah, let's go down next. Huh. What's Sanic do? Is it just, like, just an achievement? If we get somewhere open enough, I'll clear it out and I'll start dashing like mad. Nope, wait, something in the upper corner. Wait, I think I see it. And this thing over here? Bingo. Oops. Okay. This is going surprisingly well so far. Usually I'm making a bigger mess of things. Oh, wait, I see it now. There's something in the corner here. This is going unusually well. I'm actually getting a bit paranoid. There it is. More energy. Now if I had something that used energy, that would mean something. Oh hey, what's this? Spiffy. Okay, these are dash blocks. Okay, now we gotta start doubling back again. Oh god. I might be able to... If this ends with me beating bosses by face rolling them, I'm going to laugh. No, seriously, just hit me. It hurts you more than it hurts me. Or do I want to go further up? Okay. Oop, was that a boon? Yeah, just a boon. Oh wait, you know what? We wanted to test for Sonic, right? This looks like it'd be a good place to test it once I get rid of these guys. Nah, doesn't seem to do it. Or I need more space. Okay, I actually can't go this way. That means I have to backpedal further up. Here, I'll give it one more shot just to be safe. Get you guys out of the way. Not what I meant to do. Wait, I seem to be hanging a bit. Okay, clean the room again so I don't get disturbed. Is that everybody? Now it is. Run up against the door and... I think I need more space or more speed. Possibly both. Wait, where's the map? Okay, I gotta go up a little more. Yeah. Okay, I gotta be on the other side here. Oh, wait, I can't go that way at all. Okay, gotta go further up. So what does Sonic do, or is it like just an achievement? Okay, I can't go there, so we head further up. In fact, I, oops, missed an item around here. There's the way in. Where potentially are you? Ah, I see. It's an item unlock. Okay. Okay, there's an item hiding around here somewhere. Maybe it's right below us? No. Wait. Oh, yep, there it is. Below this. Oh, this is a hot room, so I'm equipped to handle this now. Oh, hey, damage up. Boss room. I also find it weird the game has not offered me any other weapons yet. I am all retaliation abilities. Thank you, game. Okay, lightning gun. That might let me open some of those other doors. Okay, but how do I get out of here? Oh, that's how. What's up here? That's fast travel, if I'm not mistaken. And I've nowhere else to go, so we just turn around now. Thank you. I guess we'll try going down now. Oops, careful. It does. Okay. Careful. Wait. Okay, more archaic scrap. Go back, wait for it all to come back. There we go. I don't think we can go this way. Wait. No, we can't go here. Okay, let's fight this stuff to try to get some health back. That helps. I think I can go further. You jerk. Further down now. Wait. Wanna go further down? I'm heading the wrong way. Okay, what's your number, buddy? Oh, you're a shop. You know what? Why not both? Oh, right. I have to exit, not keep talking to him. Oh, wow. Okay, I have firing speed now. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna shoot all the projectiles here. Maybe I haven't been, no, I need sliding or something to get through, down there. So we gotta start going up again. Oh dear god, so you had like double Gatling gun going? Because that does sound wonderfully ridiculous. Where the hell am I going? I need to go further up. Okay. We may have encountered a problem. Wait, I see somewhere I can potentially go. Okay, I can't go back up, but I think I see someplace I can get to now. Yeah, just gotta go down a bit more. Check, I'm heading the right way. I'm going the right way. I mean, I can go back and check, but... There are many ways we can go in this game. Up there ain't one of them. Okay, so I gotta go back. Okay, that was fun. Oh, wait. I think I see it now. There we go. There was a switch hiding in this wall. I have to go this way now because it turns out I can't go back up there. I already have my fire rate this high? Sure, we'll go with this. Grab those scraps when you can, because they increase vault size. Okay, there you are. Somewhere in here is an item. And it's... Oh, I see it now. Let's go up this way. Okay, your number is 8, so let's give you 16 and a blue, and we'll see what you do. I do get the feeling that this is very much a game for Super Metroid players. In fact, I've actually sold someone on it by explaining. Imagine if someone took the Super Metroid randomizer and made a game out of it. Scattergun. Unless I get a different colored scrap, I see no point in giving him more. Okay, it's another energy weapon. I hate these things. Yep. There we go. Out of hiding, buddy. Oh dear God. Oh dear God. What have I become? What have I become? You know what? I just, there's this seed. I just took a screenshot. I'm going to put this on Twitter later, okay? So help me, I'll remember to do that. Mind, I don't have many unlocks, so for someone who's played more, this seed might not work as crazy for you as it does for me, but still. Watch me somehow die anyway, I'm just saying. Okay, what's your number? Oh, you're a shop. I don't have the tech for it. Why the hell not? Oh god, if I can get the one that's, nanobots on damage, sure. Let's do this. I mean, it's not like I'm going to be using my sub-weapons at this rate. Okay, I want to go back and then down. I can see it on the map now. But this just became hilarious. Look at this fire rate. I have a few unlocks from when I played this last time, though I did start a fresh save. And I was never very far into this game. Well, the reason I picked it, I want to really beat a roguelike. Okay, it's somewhere around here, but where? Not what I meant to do. Okay, where is the damn thing? Oh, there you are. Okay, maybe we can get Sanic now. We can explore the bottom later. Let's go this way for now. So that happened. That went poorly. Thank you. You know what? I need health back. We grind here. I'm relatively sure I can't get up there. Yeah, okay, I'm not going that way. There we go. Platforming like that feels a little weird in this game. You know what? One more, see if we can get some more health out of it. That'll do. This would be red scrap for more speed. I do not have that. Not what I meant to do. I need some sort of ability to shrink myself. So it looks like I got more doubling back to do. Okay, we take the bottom exit here. There you are. Oh God. More shot speed? Sure. Why the hell not? Oh, there we go. Now, if I can remember where that shop was. Okay, there's my jump upgrade. Just out of idle curiosity. Where are you, buddy? There we go. Oh my god. Hey guys, I don't think my fire rate's fast enough. This isn't projectiles anymore, I'm shooting a beam. That's where I needed to jump upgrade and there's a boss there, so let's go say hi. Ooh, maybe I should try that on a boss. Liking the soundtrack here. All right, let's head up. I'm not expecting it to last long. So when's the boss fight start? Okay, items up and up and to the right. Let's get those first. Because they're sitting right there for the taking. There's my go through tight places power. I don't think the seed's going to be that generous. Okay, here's the other fast travel. Oh wait, there's something hiding in here. Found it. So, go open the door. Okay, more red scrap. That's always nice. Wait. You know what? It's over here. Let's double back and go down. Because there's that thing I need the slide power to go through. We can go get that now while I'm up here. Thank you. Don't forget to grab the scrap because it powers your gun. Well, this is interesting. Oh, is this the thing you were mentioning earlier? The spin dash thingy? Okay, that almost got me killed. Please show a little more caution. That helps. Okay, that's safe. There you are, more red scrap. Let's go this way because we know there's something there. Oh, yeah, okay. More energy, that makes the lightning gun more usable. Oh, hey, more stuff. Oh wait, something out here. Again, game wants me to go really freaking fast. Okay. And we can double back for up later. More health, always nice. Yeah, no. I'm probably not going to use any of those trade stations unless it's asking for, like, colored scrap. Can I own more than 99? Okay, I discovered all the teleporters, so... Not quite what I meant to do. Huh. Not the way forward. I go down and around. There we go. Oh, I see, it's spikes. You know what? Save station. I already have one net life. Let's get ourselves another extra. Wait, forgot an item. Go back a room. Wrong button. Sure. Why not more rate of fire? Yeah. Red for fire rate. Oh my god. This is getting stupid. This way first. Sure, nanoswarm generator. Where am I? Yeah, I could double back to that one area all the way towards the upper right if I wanted, but first, take the branch that's nearby. What you got, buddy? I'd rather keep my non-scrap drops. This could be hilarious, though. Though I don't think I have what I want. No, wait, I do. Should I start panicking? Retro, what have I done? What have I done? Okay, I said I can take that one area way we skipped over way back near the beginning of the game. Let's go get that. Oh, so I basically have 99 health. But scrap is so common. Oh, okay. I'm going to go back and get the all scrap drops then. There's a problem of weapon energy, though, but... my main gun is so ridiculous, I don't really need the other weapons. Okay, I said I'd do some backtracking, so let's do that. This has been a very good run. And keep in mind, I still have 2 lives left because I haven't died yet. You just want to go basically straight up, okay. Still the matter of that guy with the spawn nanobots on taking damage thing, but I don't strictly speaking need it. I can go without. Oh. Huh, that's surprising. I need a way to jump higher. Actually, wait. We should do fast travel. I suspect that area might just... nah, it couldn't lead to the final boss. That'd be weird. Because I could have gone there earlier. Okay, this is the closest to places I have not been. So we go here. Hmm. I think I'm not going that way. Wait, there's the other door I haven't been to, so we'll check that. Sure, okay, more damage. Okay, so I can still get energy drops. That's good to know. So I don't have to worry too much about my energy weapons. Yeah, that seems to be how it works. I don't want to go through here. I want to go down towards the left. There you are. And free item, let's go get it. Sure. This is getting silly. What's this? I think I'd rather keep the scrap because that's really useful for what I'm up to right now. What? Should I take the charge? What's this thing do? What's the catch, though? Was it burn energy? I mean, I guess having less scrap in favor for being completely untouchable works. And again, it's not like I have much reason to use sub-weapons because... F it, I got this thing. That's a hell of a noise, and I have headphones on. You know what? Let's put you to a test, buddy. Oh, that is nice. Oh my god! What have I done? Yeah, I'm not doing... This would be my first win ever if I get a win today. You know what? There you go. I'm taking another screenshot just to be safe. That's my seed. This has officially become ridiculous. I am terrified of what I have become. Wait, why take damage when you can just not? Not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do. So, you're 6. I can give up some of this. Like I said, I don't need the nanobot thing so much, so let's see what you want to do. Okay. Oh, okay, so he grabs the little bits and turns them into extra energy drops. You know, I realize if I had the scrap drop, that would turn it all into extra scrap, wouldn't it? But total invincibility is probably better. Okay. Oh, right. I can open that door that needed explosives now because my bolt is explosive. Just passing through. Thank you. Looks like a boss room. I'm sorry, what just happened? Oh dear God. Oh dear God. Could you imagine if I had that in this run? Oh my God. Hey, what's this? Okay. You know, we got some space down here. Oh, hey, we got 100% items. Okay, you get a little hype boost off it. Cool. Yeah, okay. Oh, I see. Yep. But I want to go back to the left. Okay, so really there's only one place left to go, and that's up here. Yeah, here's hoping I don't find a way to screw it up. Mind, I've got 3 lives. This way first. Okay, what are you? You're 3, but I don't have any colored scrap to give you, so never mind. Yeah, this looks like big vertical climb towards a mega beast. Nope, yep. This should be a thing that happens. You know what, let's just go ahead and make ourselves invincible. Nah, turn it off for a moment. Discover every map square to run, so yay for that. Okay. I mean, in this case, the most dangerous part of the boss was me. Okay, so that went kind of off the rails. It started with, let's take a fire rate boost, and ended with, yeah, okay, about that. Your fire rate is now officially yes. All right. Well, let me see. Still a whole bunch of stuff I don't have yet. And there's 3 pages, so it's a lot of stuff. So let's go, out of curiosity. Okay. Let's go again. I suspect it's going to be a few rounds before I start going that off the rails again. Can't go down from here. Oh, there we are. Oh, right. These weird blobs are probably from the fleshening. Yeah, on this run, he just set a pox on you and knocked me over. I'm not sure if that does anything greater besides be weird. Actually, wait, when he set a pox on me, I must have lost some of whatever that lightning bolt is. I guess it's max energy. Up, why not? Okay, can't go this way at all. Oh, looks like they're letting me dash again. Double back. Can I go down there from over here? Yes. Excuse me a moment. Yeah. Okay, found the first boss. There's Triorb. No, this is pointless. I can't go anywhere from here. So, down then. Looks like you need to jump upgrade. Okay, can't go this way yet either. Got a thing to come back. Wait a sec, there's something above. I should go look for that. Over here, maybe? Oh, right. Dwarf. Can't go that way yet. All right, now we'll go this way. Okay. So, one really big jump. Go this way due to door. Whoa! Okay, that's a very tall jump. Okay, play it safe. Grind over here a little bit. I'm gonna say that's close enough. There you are. No thanks. Okay, that has an item just sitting in the open. Let's go find it. I don't feel like dealing with this just a second. Oh, I'm missing something. Alright, let's go see if we can get it. Oh, right. That stupid shrine again. Now let's check this way. Okay, that's out of the question. I do have some scrap I can try on you. Or whatever good that does. It's a thing. Where do I need to go? Pretty much straight down from here, okay. So I have to deal with this room now. Not what I meant to do. Interesting. Those do damage. There's the item. Game? Did I lock up? I can still open the map. Yeah, I... It's not letting me access the main menu. It seems to be stuck. All right. You know what? I need a bio break. So just give me a moment. I'm going to go to the bathroom. Then when I come back, I'll force close the game and start it up again. Back in a moment. Right, okay. So, let's see if this can be salvaged. First, I have to forcibly close the game. Also, you're going to see things look a little funny for a moment. Excuse that. Give it a moment. Run the game again. Hi, Phoebe. There's a cat in my room. Okay, so if I tell you I want to continue, we're back here. This makes no sense. Is the seed itself glitched? Okay, you know what? Let's give it one more try. And if this doesn't work, I'm going to have to abandon the run. Because, you know what? Let me do one other thing. You know what? If it glitches again, we'll go through that and I will see what it is. But first, there's one thing I want to test. Can I go through any door? Okay, I can go back. Yeah. Yeah, okay. You know what? I think the seed is glitched. Something's gone weird. We should send this in. So, excuse things going dead for a bit, people. We're going to do this. Yeah, okay, let me... In fact, let me just do one other thing real quick. There we go. While I'm digging through, while I'm rooting through my files, so anybody who comes in, I was like, what the hell's going on? Oh. I might be. I'd have to go look. I'm on way too many. And I wouldn't want to do that live on stream, but I'll keep it in mind for after the stream, which I only have about an hour left anyway. So let me see. It would be under users, app data. Because we should move this while we're still thinking about it. Local low. Briner, robot named Fight. I'm guessing what I want to back up is the three save file slots. Yeah, okay. The player logs and the save files, or should I even back the Unity folder? Yeah, you know what? I'll just back the whole thing. So I'm going to make a new folder. I'm going to call it Save Backup. I'm going to just copy everything into that. Make sure they're in. I'm going to move Save Backup up to my Downloads folder so I can get to it easier in a little bit. Okay. Because that is a profoundly weird thing to happen. I don't need this anymore, so let's remove it. And now I'm just going to abandon this run and we're going to see what happens. Because that is bizarre.
Millennia of peace have passed.
So let me see. I'm going to just say new game. I'm going to override because that one's bugged. I cannot beat it. And we're going to see if I can get this. It's like 10 o'clock. If I get to 10:30-ish or so, I'll call it a night. Oh. Okay. What did I do? I'm unnerved. Wait. There we go. Okay. Yeah, that was bizarre. I should probably stop talking to him in the beginning, but whatever. Wait. This says there's an item around here, so where is it? Oh, wait, I think I see the way in now to it now. Must be over here. Hey, I got an unlock for going in, so it was worth doing once. Yeah. So it's like if he's glitching, ignore him, go grab everything, then talk to him. Still, diving in the first, I'm more likely to lose a run than win right now, so dive in now, get the unlock, go back for it later. Next time I get a chance, sure. Okay, no way I'm getting anything that way. No, invisible enemies. Okay, got something hiding over here. No, wait, I think I see it. Oh, and something back the other way we didn't notice before. It's annoying when you have to find an item and it's early game, so I don't have much to help out with this. Well, I can't just look forever. Let's move on. Huh, that's bizarre. Oh, right, I grabbed that one already. Nifty. Actually, I kind of wonder now. There we go. I could probably use this to open that door I couldn't get through earlier. There's the other use for the flamethrower. I can open doors now. Oh, cool. But less attention to chat when the game's trying to kill you. Okay, Ah, can't go this way. Okay. Yeah, I hit a switch earlier with it. It's also nice for checking for hidden items because you can just spray through a whole bunch of stuff all at once. Oh, it looks like straight down goes to a boss. Got a little dumb in the end there, but it made phase one easy. Okay, I guess I'm going down for now. Not going that way yet. It really means not going this way at all. We go further down. Yes, we go this way first. Okay, we can go this way. And here's a rocket launcher. Now I can break open rocket doors. What you got, buddy? I mean, for lack of better options. So is energy regen more energy from energy pickups, or am I literally just regenerating energy now? Okay. So that's a new unlock. Yep, yep, I just saw it tick up. That's neat. Well, that almost killed me. I'm going to admit this game is not really built for this kind of platforming. Okay, where's the switch? Okay. Yeah, we'll go the up route for now. Yeah, I've noticed that off some of them. Okay, that was my fault for looking at chat. I'm a dummy. It's 10:20, let's do one more run. We'll see how far I get. If I die at like 10:30 or later, I'll just call it in a little early. Because this is a game of long runs. His holy number squared, Hephaestus can remake you. So his holy number times itself. Okay, I should look into maybe doing that. What's Hephaestus' number? I'll see it when I find him. Possible for me to get up there? No. Ah, so it's like up or down at random, I guess. Okay, that's the way down. Okay, that works. Oh, yeah, like I said, the one time, whatever that lightning bolt icon is, that got knocked into the negatives on that winning run of mine. I'm looking for it. Oop, I think I see it. Yeah, so I had like negative reduced energy that run because. Anyways, I tried to negative. I had an energy penalty because Tutorial Bot felt like being a dick. Go down the middle one, I guess. Okay, I'm not going this way yet. And we know we're getting some sort of dash power up. So that's spiffy. Okay, now we go back down the middle and grab the item I missed. Oh, oh wait, yeah, the item was probably past where I have to dash. There it is. Not exactly in the best position to handle a boss right now. Went better than expected. Okay, we found area two. We'll go this way. Okay, we'll not go this way. Oh wait, the item's above me. Let's go get that. Okay. And meat energy would be funny, but let's take this to see what it does. Okay. So if I leave Scrap alone, he'll turn it into something else. Good to know. Oh. Good, I admit, it's 10:34. My brain's kind of slowly turning to mush, and this is a game of long runs for roguelike, so I'm going to turn it in a bit early. And then, Retro, can I get you on Discord so we can figure out what to do with that save file? Meanwhile, I gotta find someone to raid. Who's up to something interesting? Also, thank you to everyone for showing up today. I just checked with Andy today. Sunday's Easter, but she's still up for doing the Borderlands 3 collab, so I'll be doing that Sunday. And then Tuesday, it's back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, though, who's up to something interesting? Actually, you know what? We got the Starlith. Lisseth playing Deus Ex Human Revolution, so let's go say hi to her. Oh, yep. See everyone with Sunday. And two, one, there we go, later.